And welcome back to part 13 of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories. And let's continue where you left off. Well, let's try out the sweats, why not?
Sal, how's it going?
Oh, fucking Bene. Just great. Number one, the new mayor is fixing it so I don't get bail. Number two, we're stuck fighting the goddamn triads and Diablos. Number three, I hear that the fucking Yakuza are gonna make a play to take over the city. Other than that, everything is just peachy. After all these years of mob control, we finally flushed it all down the crapper.
Boss, I can take care of everything.
The Yakuza have got a load of weapons in Espatria. Nothing can stop them now.
We'll see about that.
Moron!
That's right.
I've got a name for the heat!
Thank you.
out the badge on your ass.
Well, we drove a tank in that mission. Well, that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Tony, it's Donald. No, no, wait, don't hang up. I've got a very exciting proposition for you. Please come by my current, residence, and I'll fill you in. Tony, please, Tony, have a heart. I'm calling you from my last...
Well, looks like he needs our help now.
Is this Mr. Cipriani?
Who's this? How'd you get my number?
If one puts their mind to it, one can achieve much. I shouldn't have to tell you that, Mr. Cipriani. I need your help in a delicate matter. For this help, you'll be richly rewarded. I will explain when you arrive at my apartment in Torrington.
Looks like we have another person to do missions with, or to do missions for them.
Watch for pickpockets, son.
Let's go to Donald first.
Let's move it!
Fallen, but this is just a temporary blip, my man.
Okay.
Oh, don't be all touchy. I know I said some nasty things about this being your fault and all, but hubris is a nasty, nasty bedfellow. Almost as nasty as termites. And trust me, I've tried both recently. Wait. You and me are on our way back.
I never went away.
We're in this together, amigo.
No, we're not.
Please.
Please. Please. Forget about it, buddy. It's all your fault? Pathetic.
10%.
10% of what? This? Oh, you're too kind.
Not of this. Of something really big. Come. I'll tell you about it on the drive. I hope you have your car. Mine's in the, shop.
Tony, transportation would be a boon. Head for the airport, Tony. We don't have a minute to lose. Oh, yes. This is one of my better plans, for sure. I never knew I had it in me. Even Avery would be proud. Thank you.
Avery Carrington is flying into town today. It's come to my attention that he's working for the Panlantic Corporation. They'll do anything to get prime real estate. We have to get hold of his plans to acquire land. Come on, Tony, get after him. Panlantic must have employed the cartel to protect Avery. Now let's get this back to the safety of my, place of abode.
Well, now let's see where, what this mysterious. And now let's see what this mysterious person is. And, well, let's see who they are now.
It is my earnest wish to destroy a man, Mr. Cipriani. Destroy. Not merely kill. I want him and his whole organization weakened and humiliated before he dies. I want him to suffer.
Okay.
This man I want you to destroy is my husband, Kazuki Kazen. Don't worry. For your services, you will be handsomely rewarded.
Well, what if I say no?
You won't. Because why I merely want him dead. You need him dead. In truth, you have already dealt him a severe blow, Mr. Cipriani. However, he is taking delivery of more munitions today. I want you to steal those weapons from right under his ignorant nose. Good. Goodbye.
Joke. Thank you.
I should have set myself up here, not halfway down that goddamn island. Well, it's been a blast.
Of me. Where are they?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where are the goddamn photos?
Don't hurt me.
Where are they?
Please, no.
Come on, you little pussy. Give them up.
Okay. I'll get you the photos. I stashed the film in my locker.
Here.
out. Take them. I didn't get them processed yet.
You piece of shit.
Infuriated by your actions. You have made him and his men look like the fools they are.
I aim to please. What's next, princess?
My husband is moving a great quantity of cash from his casino. I want you to destroy all of that money.
Oh, I can find a damn good use for that money, sweetheart.
I want his money burning in the street for all to see.
Okay, okay. When's this move gonna happen?
It has already begun. They're leaving the casino right now. So please, you don't have much time.
Good grief!
Ah!
of that freak!
Aim for the spine!
Tony, I've been dying for this party, just like my guests. Are to die for!
The premiere of the movie FUBAR was marred today when its three stars, Faith W., Black Lightning, and DVP, were slain dramatically on the streets of Liberty City. TV moguls were swift to declare the actors really were dead. And this wasn't just a cheap publicity stunt for the upcoming TV show, Celebrity, Liberty City Survivors. Our award-winning reporter, Ned Verner, knows different. Tune in later for his exclusive report.
sure to get Avery's gamey old remains here before security discovers us. His autopsy is scheduled any time now.
Deal is to come to fruition, we're going to need to, how can I put this delicately? Clear a small section of land in Fort Staunton.
Yeah, when you say we, you mean me, right?
Tony, you see right through me. Go and see 8-Ball. I'm sure he can provide us with the necessary hardware.
And we'll be continuing this in part 14.